My name is Peter Joseph. I live in Brooklyn, New York. I'm 31 years old. I am an independent filmmaker and I suppose the de facto founder of an organization called the Zeitgeist Movement. As far as my background, I was born to what I consider to be a middle-class family. My father is now a retired postal employee and my mother is a retired Child Protective Services employee. In fact, a lot of my social dispositions on society,